we, his fathers, and now that he's we, shall thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terrible night, not for the Lord that fleet by day, not for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, not for the destruction that wasteth that blue day. 1,000 shall fall on that side, and 10,000 at the right hand, but it shall not come near thee. Look with thy eyes, shall thou behold and see the reward of the wicked, because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the most high, thy habitation. There shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come near thy dwelling place. For he shall give his angel charge over thee, keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the adder. The young lion and the dragon shall die from one defeat, because he has set his love upon me. Therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, because he has known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will answer. I will be with him in time of trouble. I will deliver him. I will honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation.